The look on his face when we caught him. I can still see it even now. He stared at me. Like he hated me more than anything else in the world. Later, I heard that he murdered the victim to get revenge for his family.
Oh, I would, but I've been at the top of the list for so long. That's how you know I'm good. And right now, I'm gunning for that fella over there.